Okay, so here's a joke. What's the only thing that drops lower than the Dow Jones? Anyone? Anyone? Yes, Mr. President. Yes, your approval rating. I'm so funny. Oh, come on, dude. Cheer up. It's just a joke. So, yeah, Obama's not doing so hot in this little survey called the Gallup poll. President's approval rating dropped to 40% in the week spanning August 8th to the 14th, which is the lowest weekly average of his administration. That's not good. Obama's three-day rolling average also hit an all-time low to 39% from August 11th to the 13th. That's not so good either. But hey, from August 12th to the 14th, Obama's three-day rolling average actually recovered from 39% to 41%. So, you know, it's all about finding the silver lining.